Not unreasonably these days, most clergy order their vestments from a mail order catalogue. Not Father Scott Anderson. This vicar wanted something more high fashion than high cost, so he designs them himself. The season's fashion colours are red and grey, and they fit the liturgical requirements of the church, so red and grey it is. There's even a touch of the 80s ethnic. Mind you, some of his parishioners took some converting.
I think they've got quite used to it, and it's become a perfectly normal, accepted part of our worship, though occasionally they will nickname them. The present one that I've got on is sometimes known as the Father Christmas outfit for fairly obvious reasons.
You got a fairly wry reception from one parishioner, though, didn't you?
Somebody said to me rather sharply, "Oh, I suppose you'll be opening vicar at CNA before we know it."
He might as well. Some local vicars are already ordering them from the man of the cloth who's joined the rag trade. His staunchest supporter is Lindy Lenderlew, who does the work for the love of it, and painstaking it is too. The drawn thread work on one vestment can take weeks. Father Scott's philosophy is that it helps the church keep up to date, and anyway, why shouldn't religion be fun?
I went to one of the shops where they sell material for saris, locally,
and that
caught my eye.
Oh, and architects be warned. Father Scott's church in Forest Gate is soon to be demolished and rebuilt. And guess who can't wait to start designing the new one? How's that for divine inspiration? Tricia Ingrams, Thames News.